Have you ever removed a piece of jewelry to find your skin has turned green? What's going on? Is that normal? Don't panic. I'm Riley with Bodyartforms, and today we're going to talk about why some jewelry turns your skin green and what you can do to avoid it. First off, why does this happen? Your skin turning green when in contact with some jewelry is due to oxidation. This is a chemical reaction that occurs when some alloys come in contact with water, other chemicals, and sometimes just air itself. It's why some metals rust and some turn green. If you've ever seen a green penny or the green hue of the Statue of Liberty, it's the same thing. This green patina isn't harmful and can easily be washed off with a bit of soap and water, though we understand it's also not very pretty and something most of us would like to avoid. So what can you do? First, it's handy to know what metals are more likely to oxidize. If you're thinking it's only cheap metals, well, it's a bit more complicated than that. It has much more to do with the elements used to make the metal alloy. While nickel, a common allergen metal, has a tendency to turn skin green, so do brass and copper. And even some gold and silver pieces change color depending on their added alloys. Oxidation is very normal for copper, brass, rhodium, and pure silver, and these metals tend to tarnish even when not in contact with skin, which is why they often need cleaning and polishing. Secondly, know what makes the process happen faster. That is moisture, acidic chemicals, and anything abrasive that might wear down a coating and expose the alloys underneath. Your body's pH levels also have an effect on this process, thus making the oxidation process slower or faster in different people. So how do you avoid jewelry turning your skin green? You can, of course, avoid the metals most likely to do this. Metals that won't turn your skin green include stainless steel, titanium, niobium, cobalt chrome, palladium, and platinum. Steel, titanium, and niobium are especially good for piercings. But what if you want to wear copper, brass, or silver jewelry? Here are some things we recommend. Avoid excess moisture. Obviously, this means to avoid swimming or showering with this jewelry in, but also avoid wearing them where you might sweat a lot, such as while exercising. Store this jewelry in cool, dry places away from moisture and humidity, and always dry it immediately if it gets wet. Also, avoid getting any kind of chemical or abrasive material on your jewelry, such as lotions, makeup, hair care products, and hand sanitizers. Keep an eye on your jewelry and gently polish it when you see it starting to tarnish. Again, this is a normal process. Or take it to a professional jewelry cleaner. Lastly, for those wearing brass or copper weights, there's always ear skins. These thin, super cozy, and lightweight silicone eyelets are a great way to put a barrier between your lobes and jewelry that might oxidize. You can get them in clear or neutral tones to keep them subtle or something brighter to match your jewelry. Other eyelets will work as well, but keep the length of the tunnels in mind since some are too long to accommodate hanging shapes. A small note about coating your jewelry. Many places online will recommend coating your jewelry with clear nail polish. However, it's important to remember that nail polishes are all different and may contain chemicals and compounds that you don't want touching your jewelry, as it could damage it in the long run. They could also be irritants to your skin, since nail polish is meant for your nails and not constant skin contact. Nail polish is also not permanent, as noticed by anyone who's had it chip a day after applying it. Even if it doesn't irritate your skin or harm your jewelry, it's not a permanent solution and will eventually wear off. We hope that this has been helpful. If you have any further questions, feel free to reach out, or head over to bodyartforms.com to check out the hundreds of body jewelry options that we carry. Please like and share this video, and don't forget to follow us on all of our socials at Bodyartforms. Bye!